Baka Bukas is a film about what happens when you fall in love with your best friend.
My role, Alex, is she's a girl who's usually confident about what's happening. She knows where it's going, what to do, how much to give away to a person, or how much to keep to herself. But at the same time, there's something at the back of her head na pinag-iisipan niya palagi na gagawin ko na ba to or tamang oras na ba.
I wrote the film because I wanted to see a different representation of the community in local media.
Paano makipag-date ng babae? Paano ba makipag-date sa lalaki?
It's something that medyo sensitive pa yung tao pagkadating sa pagka-discuss ng mga ganitong kwento. It's quite a revelation.
A different side of Jasmine in this film, just because when we first met about doing the movie, she wanted to play the other character. But I was like, no, Jasmine, you have to play Alex just because she's so different from who you are and who you usually play. But it's a really, really, really cool film, like from the styling to the music. It's really a millennial film done by millennials for millennials.
It's based on real life, so we can tackle relevant issues like coming out.
Coming out, is that still a thing?
I agree.
I'm inviting you all to watch Baka Bukas.
Hi guys, it's Jasmine here. Gusto ko lang po kayong imbitahan na manood ng Baka Bukas. Salamat po.